got here. Hey, you guys are gonna wanna stay tuned and watch this entire video all the way through. I've got a lot of neat stuff on this video. First of all, a Christmas commercial from 1978. Elvis related. You could actually buy a piece of Elvis's Cadillac and it was put into a pendant for a necklace. So that's on here. Also, a rare unpublished photo of Elvis in a hospital bed in Germany, 1959. Also, Elvis does a rare audio commercial for a radio station in January of 1955. Also, Away in the Manger. Is it Elvis singing or is it someone else? You be the judge. It's in here. Also, a little collage of Elvis from 1972 and 1973. That's in this video. And in addition to all that, I'm gonna show you a little bit of my record collection, some of the Elvis 45s, the small 7-inch records that I have. So anyway, all that and more is coming up and it's gonna start now. All right, coming up next, a commercial from Christmas 1978, where you could actually buy a piece of Elvis's first Cadillac melted down into a pendant that's on a necklace. You're not gonna believe it. Anyway, it's coming up now.
Your attention, please. For years, this Cadillac Eldorado remained parked in a vacant lot in Phoenix City, Alabama. It was Elvis's first custom Cadillac, the one he owned the first day he drove through the gates of Graceland. Many parts had to be replaced to restore this car to the condition you see it in today. These parts had been melted down into small pearls and mounted in this beautiful heart-shaped pendant. This rare collector's item is yours for only $9.95. And as a gift to you, we're including a history of Elvis's first Cadillac and a copy of the bill of sale with Elvis's signature. Act now and also receive Elvis's first recorded radio interview. Elvis was introducing a then-unknown country singer, Johnny Cash, plus a 24-page collector's photo album, Portrait of a Legend, your own little piece of Elvis's Cadillac, and four free gifts, only $9.95. For delivery before Christmas, call now, 1-800-228-2510. This is a free call, operator's own duty. Call now, 1-800-228-2510.
All right, coming up next, a rare, unpublished, unseen photo of Elvis in a hospital bed in Germany in 1959. He was recovering from tonsillitis. Is coming up now. All right, coming up next, I'm gonna flip this camera around and show you some of my Elvis Presley Christmas 45s, EPs, you know, extended plays, vinyl that I've got. So, you know, and I think most of these had the picture sleeves. But anyway, I'm gonna turn this camera around and show them to you, and it's coming up now. All right, I got this camera turned around and I managed to pull a few of my Elvis 45s with picture sleeves out just to show you guys a small representation of some of Elvis' Christmas stuff. So anyway, I'll start here, no particular order. If every day was like Christmas, with the flip side, how would you like to be? And that is from It Happened at the World's Fair, How Would You Like to Be? And if you guys didn't know it, If Every Day Was Like Christmas was written by, let's see, if, well, you can't really see that one, so hang tight. Was written by Red West. You see it right there? Okay. So, there's If Every Day Was Like Christmas. Oh, and one other little variation of that is, I got a promo copy here. Okay, white label promo. But anyway, so there's that. Then I've got Gold Standard Blue Christmas, which, let me see, I've got one, two of those here, and it's backed with Wooden Heart. I don't know if you can, well, you can tell that says Wooden Heart back there underneath it. And I've got a white label promo, Blue Christmas, and wooden heart. Also, there's another gold standard version, which has got Santa Claus is Back in Town with Blue Christmas. Okay. Oh, and that's a white label promo too. I didn't realize that's what that was. So anyway, there's that. Now, last but not least, this is another gold standard, and this is from 1977. It's Blue Christmas with Santa Claus is Back in Town. I've got four copies here. But what's interesting about these is, hold on. I've got the actual original jukebox title strips with these. And these are the little strips they would put in so you would know the selection you could choose. Like this would be like A4. And A4 would be Blue Christmas, and for example, A5 would be Santa Claus is Back in Town. So anyway, there they are. Just a few of my Elvis 45s Christmas related. Like I said, I've got hundreds and hundreds of Elvis 45s and EPs with picture sleeves, a bunch of Elvis 45 7-inch records without the picture sleeves, just the records themselves. And I managed to dig through a couple boxes and found these, just a little small representation. But anyway, there's a small sampling of Elvis's Christmas music in 45 RPM format. All right, coming up next, a small montage of Elvis, 1972 and 1973, coming up now. Coming up next, January 1955, Elvis doing a commercial for a radio station in Gladewater, Texas. Coming up now.
Hold it just a second, Tom. Folks, this is Elvis Presley. I'd like to take this time out from music to tell you that you're listening to the number one request show in East Texas, Tom Perryman's Hillbilly Hit Parade.
Thanks a lot, Elvis. That's right here at good old KSIJ, Gladewater, Texas.
All right, coming up next, Away in a Manger. It sounds just like Elvis. Is it Elvis or is it somebody else? You Be the Judge is coming up now.
Away in a manger, no crib for bed, the little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet head. Yeah, the stars in the sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
All right, coming up next, I've got a small montage of Elvis, Aloha from Hawaii, a few different little clips as a special Christmas present for you guys. But before I get to that, I just want to thank you guys for watching this entire video all the way through. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, if you'd like to, please subscribe. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Hit the notification bell. You will be notified whenever I put on a new video. But anyway, without any further delay, a Christmas gift for you guys. A special little montage for all you people that watch the Elvis Cup Guy YouTube channel, Elvis the King of Rock, Aloha from Hawaii, 1973. And from the Elvis Cup Guy, Merry Christmas. I'm out of here.